Here, over here. So what does this say here that you pulled Brian aside privately?
I just pulled him aside and, like, thanked him for the bus, and then...
You didn't thank me for the bus? My idea, I was the one who wanted you guys on there.
When I had saw him, he was just going down the hall, and so I was like, thanks for the bus, like, and, like, oh, yeah, about the rumor, like, I can't believe you thought it was true, like...
If you think that. I'm stupid, I'm not. What? You never pull someone's man aside privately and ask his thoughts on who you slept with. That is a slutty, classless thing to do.
Yeah, I'm single, and yeah, I flirt. Who cares? I'm not a whore.
No. I was just asking him. For me, I know people are gonna start rumors about me. I just was like...
No, it's not rumors, Summer, at all. This is the perception people have of you. You walk around these hallways flirting, putting yourself out there, and let me tell you something. A lot of those guys, if they're... You would not be acting like that. You know what? I could walk up to man, and they don't feel uncomfortable or weird because I don't throw myself
on
them.
I'm not throwing myself.
He said you did.
Are you kidding me? In no way, shape, or form was I flirting with Brian at all.
I'm so dumbfounded that you're even gonna come tell me this. I mean, it's not my fault that you're insecure in your relationship. You're gonna come at me like this? That's
you. I take bumps for you. I will be in the ring with you, Summer.
Me too. You're misunderstanding what I'm saying.
I don't give a f.
It has nothing to do with
you. You're misunderstanding the way you are, and guess what? You're gonna be really embarrassed, honey.
You're not even letting me talk.
Sometimes you need to shut up, just the way those legs need to shut.
Oh my God, that's ridiculous. Dude, Brie just like told me to close my legs. Like, I don't even know. Wait, what? She's like, don't tell me that like I'm flirting with other people's men. She was so angry. Like,
no, I heard it. I was like, wait, what is going
on? I've never raised her voice or anything. Like, I couldn't believe it. I was like, fine, whatever. Like, I don't even know what just happened. Like, I don't know why she's taking this out on me. Like, I told her, I was like, maybe you're insecure with your relationship.
I honestly think Summer might have crossed the line a little bit because she really shouldn't care too much what Brian thinks about anything about her, really.
I wish I would have just kept my mouth shut.
All I have to say is I'm glad that it's you and not me.